this vote, the yeas are 67, the nays are 26, and the nomination is confirmed. On this vote, the yeas are 67, the nays are 26, and the nomination is confirmed. Under the previous order, the motion to reconsider is considered made and laid upon the table, and the President will be immediately notified of the Senate's action.